Welcome back!
Requests from
filmmakers, they say, yeah, I love that piece of yours on the Naked City record called Sicilian Clan. Love that piece. It's fucking by Ennio Morricone, you clown. Saturday Night Live gig. Sure glad I did it. Got 27 cent check. Thank you, David. Like to see Hiram Bullock doing that, huh? Fucking guy. I mean, a little more piano in the monitors? We're having a monitor problem. Monitor problem back here, Mark. Can we check the piano for a second here? More, like much more. Much more, much more. Let's hear a little more. It was off during the tune, I'm told. A little difficulty here. Nitic Factory sound system. The brand new sound system they just got. The... Here's a tune we hope that all of you will like.
Yeah, let's be
We don't want everybody to like it. You're right. We want some of you to hate this tune.
Let us at it. Thank you.
We're gonna do that one again in the Naked City tradition. Not even close. Not even close. She'd sit in the front here, see the look on these guys' faces. Whoa, man. You know what I'm saying? Whoa, man. Okay, let's try that again. The Cage by Charles Ives, written in 1906. That's what's throwing us, man. Old music, man. It's tough. Scatological. Bring out Mr. I.
Yeah!
Mr. I.
Yeah!
Mr. Yamashita I. Where's I? Oh, Yachan! Mo dete mara yo. Mo jikan desu. Mo fucking jikan desu yo. Yoroshiku. From Osaka, Japan, Mr. Yamashita I. Because he's a sleeper and he's a creeper. You better keep your peepers on his creeper. Ejaculation. Next piece is called Hammerhead. It's called S&M Sniper, after a great magazine they got in Japan. Also one of I's favorite magazines. S&M Sniper, 好きだろ? ママ。もうこの間なんか全然違う話に出たけど、騙されたんだ。All right, SM Sniper. that tells the story of an Obeah man who believed the possession of things cast off gave them power over the owner. Think about that. While we play this tune. Got about 10 seconds.
Shouldn't have thrown away that naked cigarette.
Reggae tune called Dead Dread. China Doll, featuring Mr. Yamatsuka Ai on vocals. Thank you. On to the next tune, yeah. No, just kidding. We'll be right back. That was Yamatka Eye on vocals. Yamatka Eye. I'm sure all of you know the Boredoms. They'll be here next month on tour. Check them out, but also check out Eye's own band, UFO or Die. A gnarly band.
Audio Sports.
try that one again. guitar. If you'd like to bring your Matka Eye back for a few tunes. Yamatska Ides. Came all the way from Osaka to sing for you. You'll be interested to know that in Jazz Life, the jazz magazine in Japan, Yamatska Ides won second place in male vocal. Yes! Yes! Right behind Johnny Hartman.
Thank you. Next one's called Pile Driver. We may have to do it a couple of times. It's been a year and a half. Now we're getting it the first time.
Thank you.
guitar.